Oh gosh, you're taking me. Oh god, watch out. Honestly, I just woke up and it is currently, you know, just see the time pillow and then we've talked. This is before you, my phone's up. It's up at 7. I don't know if you guys can focus on. I don't know why this flash is on. I'll probably turn back on anyway just to get at him. Yeah. I don't know if it will focus, I don't know if it's focusing. There you go, so I pressed 1. 32. 90-32. And I'm tired still. I just woke up, I passed out. I think at like 11 last night. Or 10. Was it even midnight? That's all I know. I don't know what good or anything. But yeah, here's a life update. Because I'm bored. I'm not gonna ask for it, but I wanna give it to you. No, I'm single, taken. Single. Why am I single? Don't want to ask me these questions, but I'm asking myself these questions, by the way. Because when people ask me how, I reject them. Because I say I'm not looking for them. Even though I do like them a lot, and then I'm like, I like them! I'm not looking for a relationship. Imagine this, okay, imagine this. You got a crush on them, okay. You got a crush on them, yeah. I've been over time, I've been over. Okay, so imagine this, yeah. You got a crush on someone, and then they ask you out, and then you're like, I'm not looking for anyone. But even though you like my love, then you're like, I don't know what to say. You guys probably would say yes. I'm nervous, that's why I'm talking about this. And yeah, I'm half asleep, so yeah. I just woke up, so that's what my head was saying. I'm not going to bother to clean it because I know that's just not at all. Oh. Does that make sense? I might be interested in this as well. But yeah, I fancy this boy, basically. Well, I fancy lots of people, but this boy's cute. I like him! He asked me, oh, and I said, no, because I wasn't looking for anyone. Am I looking for someone? Yes. Am I scared to date him? Yes. Will you see this? Probably will. I'm nervous now. Cause I know I'm not. Oh, I like him. I really like him. But he doesn't know that. I really like your boy. And he doesn't know how much I like him. Cause I'm like, I'm not looking for a relationship. He is cute! He's probably got a girlfriend by now because he is cute enough to get one. Like, I was like, he was like, hey, DJ, you looking for something? Will you be my girlfriend? I'm like, I'm not looking for anyone. And I had a panic attack because I was like, I really like him, I really like him, I really like him, but how am I going to tell him that? I don't want to go on a date. I'm not over anyone, but he's so cute. So what the hell am I to do? I'm meant to just say I'm not over anyone and just be single. I couldn't end up being single with someone, haven't I? Probably will. Yeah, I'm keep looking out the window because it's quite light still and it's like carpet 7. If I had to sleep when it was dark, I should be sleeping at just on work and up at I should be sleeping at this time. I'm waking up at like 1 in the afternoon. The latest. I'm a YouTuber. I've got my sleeping pattern. Everyone's probably bored about me saying I'm mad at home, but I'm not mad at anyone. And yeah, I'm just waffling in this video, so I'm just going to talk about this. Waffling with TKM. And you probably can't even hear me because I can't even hear myself. Am I deaf? If I can't hear certain things. I know I've got certain hearing, so don't mind. You may have certain hearing because I know that. But yeah, I'm shaking right now. But yeah, still, I feel bad to that person. Anyway, I'm just giving you one life update. But yeah, imagine really liking someone, and then when they ask you out, you're like, I'm not interested anymore, but then you know you are. And then they're like, you. I don't even want to publish this. Guarantee it's going to be uploaded today. I'm uploading every one more. Okay, second question before you get to the one. This is probably going to be an hour long video of me waffling. Why am I uploading every day to November? I just want to entertain you guys, really. And I like uploading. I like posting. It's my favourite thing to do. I love doing YouTube. That's what I chose to do it. Why do I sound so weird? Do I sound weird? Like, I'm not talking to my camera right now, thinking about this. You guys probably can't even hear what I'm saying. I'm probably like, you're all watching this, like, oh, fuck this girl. I've gone so much you're saying, bye. But yeah, what was I just saying? I don't remember what I just said. What was I just saying? No one's in this room with me, so I can't remember last time. What was I just talking about? Oh, yeah, that was it. November uploading. Well, I'm uploading every day to November, not uploading at all in November. But basically, I like uploading, as I said. It's my favourite thing to do. And during November, I will need a break to focus on college as well, or your sixth form, whatever I'm doing, because I don't know. I failed all my jizzes, apart from English language, or I don't know. So, see, I just like uploading. And what will I be doing during November? I really don't know. But why am I taking a like uploading every day from July till November? What's happening in November? I'm just basically going to take a break. And I will be watching YouTube and stuff. I just won't be uploading to it. So I'll be tired of uploading every day because I need... So in case if you don't know, I do upload every day in December, usually. So yeah. I literally do upload every day in December. But this year, I probably will do Vlogmas because... I don't know what I just did. It is probably just locked. What does that mean? Okay, but yeah, I'm uploading from the 1st of December to 25th. If I'm the rest of December, will be probably won't upload, I don't know. Depends, if in January to next December will be the same, back to normal. Tuesdays and Thursdays are my upload schedule, and I will try and upload on my second channels, or my two other channels. So, I feel bad now that you're on the camera. I'm sorry. That you feel bad now. I'll probably lose that 10 subscribers. I don't even know anything. But yeah. I'll probably make this one a video like this in views anyway. It should hopefully be better. And this one's just boring. No, okay, good. I got rid of this boring lock thing. So, yeah. 21st of December, so November I won't be uploading at all. Oh, not if I do upload, but I just upload every Tuesday and Thursday. So you guys are still getting videos. I'm not. What do you guys want me to do? I probably won't really listen to it. I'm uploading every day in November though. Because I don't mind, I've got loads of ideas and stuff. It's just that I don't want to because I want to break and stuff, and then I will need to focus on college or whatever I'm doing, and then I'm bored and I need to take a break and stuff. How was your guys' day? Oh, if you just like me and just woken up and watching this, then hi, hello. Gonna end the video here, and it's probably the most worst life update ever. I don't know if anyone's ever done it before, I don't know, but yeah, thanks for watching. Bye. Okay, that was the worst intro outro ever. Bye bye.